To calculate your annual CPD points, log into your member dashboard via the login button located at the top of the API homepage. Enter your API registered email address and password. Welcome to your member dashboard, Felix. To locate your CPD diary, click on the My Learning Platform tile. You are now in the Learning Platform, the home of your CPD diary. The CPD diary displays the CPD points and certificates you have earned, the courses you have enrolled in, and a record of your external CPD activities. The CPD points shown here represent the total amount accumulated over time. Please note, your username and email address will remain the same. The department listed in the profile section is only used as an identifier for API admin purposes. To calculate your total CPD points for the year, review the Courses section first. Ensure all your courses are displayed by clicking the Load More button. Sort the completion date from newest to oldest by clicking on Completion Date until the arrow button is pointing downwards. To calculate your CPD points for a year, add up the points in the CPD points column for that year. Next, scroll down to the External Activities section. For each entry in External Activities, click on the Details button to view the points attributed. Add to your course's points balance. Repeat for each entry in that year. Once a total is calculated, that will be your total CPD points accrued for the year. If you need any assistance or have a question, please contact the API team.